what a studio looks like? This is it.